us fill the bus. On April 1st, you get to wear a hat to school. On April 3rd, the teacher will give you gum in class.
If you bring something in on April 5th, you have a Capri Sunday. And if you bring something in on April 8th, the teacher will give you a sucker in class.
If you bring something in on April 10th, you get an ice cream bar at lunch. And if you bring something on April 12th, you get to choose your seat at lunch. What are some things that we can bring in?
You could bring in cereal, mac and cheese, peanut butter, jelly, or applesauce. You can also bring non-food items like toilet paper, paper towels, toothpaste, and Kleenex. So fill that bus!